You know, we should probably get you home. I could drive you if...
No. I'm gonna lay low a few days. Maybe a week or two.
Rafael. And then Luis?
They'll be fine. She's only after my money in the first place.
How would you say that?
You know about Icarus, kid?
My dad used to tell me all the greatest stories. That was his favorite.
Fly too close to the sun, Chiquito. You burn your wings right off.
What you don't learn till you get older is that the sun is the government.
It's women. You fly too high, they come and
bring you down.
People will always come after what's yours.
They want you to sleep with one eye open. I can even go back to my home in Ecuador. Can you imagine?
What happened in Ecuador?
Success. Success happened. That woman I told you about, I was practically your age when we got married. Hey,
don't ever make that mistake.
She couldn't stand me doing my business. And her mother even worse.
Trataron de joderme a mí, un hombre exitoso. Y los corruptos hijos de puta en Ecuador hicieron lo mismo.
And you know what I regret? Nothing.
Nothing?
That is the cost of doing business. That is the cost. Sorry. Got myself all worked up.
I know what we need. Do you want chicharrón?
No. I'm not hungry. I should probably get going, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Chicharrón for one. Cuídate mucho, cabroncito.
Okay, Miguel.
I don't know, but...